गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, टुडे वी विल रीड रिमेनिंग पार्ट ऑफ लेसन 12. लेसन नेम इज द गंगा. नाउ रीड विद मी. एट रुद्रप्रयाग द मंदाकिनी मर्स विद द अलकनंदा. चिल्ड्रेन एज यू नो हियर द मंदाकिनी मीट विद द अलकनंदा कंप्लीटली हियर. द मंदाकिनी इज one of the most beautiful rivers of Uttarakhand. Mandakini is in Uttarakhand and it is very nice river of Uttarakhand. On the banks of the Alaknanda is situated Badrinath, an important center of pilgrimage. Which one is situated? Here is Badrinath, that is situated on the banks of the river Alaknanda. Along the banks of the Mandakini is situated the famous Kedarnath temple. Children, bank of Mandakini, there is Kedarnath also, Kedarnath temple, that is another famous pilgrimage site. On the way to Kedarnath, a traveler can enjoy some of the most splendid scenery in the Himalaya. Children, if you are going there, on the way of Kedarnath, you can enjoy very, very beautiful sceneries in the Himalayas. From Devprayag, the three streams together take the form of the mighty river Ganga. Children, already you have read, in Ganga there is three rivers involved, that is Mandakini, Bhagirathi, Alaknanda, and from here Ganga starts its journey and thus begins a 2500 kimi long journey to the Bay of Bengal. The Ganga starts its journey from here and moves to Bay of Bengal. It descends to the plains at Haridwar and travels through fertile northern plains of India, and in this journey Ganga descends to the plains, that is Haridwar, and there in her traveling it make fertile northern plains, that is very useful for people. The entire region of its journey is one of the most fertile region in the world, and these areas are very fertile region. The Ganga has served us truthfully and faithfully for ages, but we have failed to look after her well. Children, Ganga is very important river for us. It makes northern plains fertile so much, but we are failed, we are not doing well for it. What is the reason for this? There was a time when the hillside along the Ganga were marked by thick green forest. In past time there were very thick forest are there, but now at this time else reckless deforestation has destroyed long stretches of forest cover. Due to deforestation, due to cutting of trees, it has spoiled thick forest. It is not good for us. In the process, wildlife too has suffered. Many wild species have become extinct are on the verge of extinction. Children, if forest will not there, green area will not there, then it will affect the wildlife, and in this way it will spoil wildlife species. That is not good for people. Not only this, the people have polluted the Ganga to such an extent that its water can no more be used. Children, as you know, sewage water are falling there, and many regions are there that polluted Ganga. In this way, the water of Ganga can no more be used. It is not good for health because we are polluting its water. All hope is not lost. However, today we are aware of the need to conserve greenery and clean the Ganga. We should make it clean and clean. And if we want, we can do. We should be aware for it. Let us all cooperate in restoring the Ganga and her surroundings back to health and glory. So again, if we want to health and glory, we should cooperate all together and try to do pollution free Ganga. Read this chapter carefully. If you have any problem, you can ask me. Thank you.